You have to admire Indy Hartwell for everything that she brings to the women's division, guys.
I think you meant to say you have to be impressed, Michael. Hartwell has earned the moniker of impressive for her indie-rific rise since joining WWE.
All right, Byron, calm your horses. I was simply trying to compliment her in-ring abilities.
And with Saray, you're looking at someone who can take you out with strikes, devastating holds, and an array of suplexes. And she can do it all with us.
From the heavens, go back.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Head scissor. Middle rope. Missile drop kick.
With the target. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Basement drop kick.
What does Indy Hartwell have to do here tonight to leave a lasting impression for her?
I think she'd naturally leave an impression, Cole, but if I were her opponent, I'd be afraid of testing Hartwell's strength. Find another way to beat Indy, because she can't out-muscle her. Taking out the knee.
Saray showcasing her strength.
Yeah, continuous assault from Saray here.
Ooh, man!
Is it enough here? She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Reversal from Hartwell.
Indy finally creates some more offense for herself.
Yeah, but Indy needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Forearm to the jaw. And Indy is really being knocked around here.
Hartwell needs to find that spot. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
This match is wearing her down.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Wards off that offense from Saray. Saray showcasing her strength.
Yeah, continuous assault from Saray here.
Back slam!
Made her pay for her mistake.
Quick exchange of counters there. Paying it back with their own counter.
On the mark with the drop kick, and not done yet. Go down low, basement style.
She must be close to finish now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Oh, Days with a drop kick.
Face crusher.
How's that for a counter? Elbow drop.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh, elusiveness from Saray.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Indy denies the attack.
Ah, look at this. Pull that slam.
Oh, Saray. Decision.
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Oh, my God! Two!
Whoa, didn't expect to see that. And set him up. Oh, and into the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Saray is countered. Attack from behind.
Right after the neck.
Man,
just a dastardly and wicked maneuver from Hartwell.
We got a cover.
That she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. You gotta give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
This is truly awesome.
She had it scouted.
So A did her homework.
Executed suplex.
Can this ref even count to three?
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Proving just how dangerous she can be there.
Saray hooked in. Oh, splatter suplex.
Saray with a big time move.
Two count.
And Saray picks up the win.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Away with a big climbs back into the ring. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
From Saray.